I don't feel completely prepared to go in front of the experts, but...